Rose, the Baron, Michele Leone conferring with his second. And here comes a gentleman up onto the ring with a bouquet of roses. And he's going to present them. I thought they might be for the Baron, but they turned out to be for Freddie Blassie, which will be a shock indeed to the Baron. He usually gets the bouquets of flowers. And Freddie Blassie is pleasantly surprised. Tosses them to a lady in the second row. Now a Jewel Strongbow. All set here to make the introductions. Jill's all set, I think, to make our introductions here. No, he's got to confer with the Baron here for the moment. Now, I think we'll get introductions for you and get underway with a great main event tonight.
This is your main event of the evening. Four rounds, 15-minute rounds with a 3-minute rest period. Best two falls out of three. Introducing the first in the black corner, weighing 223 pounds from St. Louis, Missouri, that sensational young wrestler that has been turning Southern California upside down, Freddie Blassie. His opponent in the white corner, weighing 214 pounds, the heavyweight wrestling champion of the Pacific Coast, that continental nobleman, Baron Michele Leone. Your referee for this great match tonight, Stanley Pinto.
And here's Stanley Pinto taking over now with the final instructions. A check for any excess grease on the wrestlers. A check on the fingernails to make sure that they're okay also. And the Baron, as you'll be able to see when Jules moves here a little bit, has on his Pacific Coast Heavyweight Championship belt at the present time. This is going to be wrestled in rounds again. Four 15-minute rounds. The round ends automatically if there is a fall. Otherwise, it goes the full time period. The bell rings, and the wrestlers retire to the corner for a rest period of 3 minutes, and then resume again. This is known as Australian style. Wow. Baron has no use for a handshake from Freddie Blassie. Blassie climbs out of a very handsome jacket, which he made himself, incidentally, ladies. The Baron divests himself of a robe. And I think we're ready to go for what should be a great main event. Here we are. Right off the bat into the referee's hold. And the Baron into the ropes. Baron starts off with forearm smashes, and back comes Blassie. And the Baron looks around a little surprised by the ferocity of this young man from St. Louis. Blassie with a side headlock, a lift by the Baron. The Baron is going to get the worst of it. Blassie still has the situation under control. Down again. Blassie still with the side headlock working on Baron Michele Leone. Baron tempted to pull hair. Stanley Pinto didn't like some of the tactics of the Baron. The Baron is pulling the ear now. Grabs again for the left ear of Freddie Blassie, and Blassie is losing his hold because of that punishment. The Baron won't be allowed to keep the hold, but he's really working that ear over, and a forearm smash in there also. Three, else off balance. Mike snatched for Blassie to spoil the top headlock for the Baron. Blassie has the leg lock now. This is a hold that always bothers the Baron. Blassie still with the leg lock on the Continental Nobleman. Baron Michele Leone from Abruzzi, Italy, who crawls under the ropes. Blassie brings him back, but he won't be allowed to keep the hold. The break had been ordered by Stanley Pinto. If Blassie had done it a little bit sooner, he'd have been out of trouble. At least he could have retained the hold. Top wrist lock this time for Freddie Blassie, who seems to be the boy that's putting on all the offensive display so far in this first round of our main event, which will have an overall limit of 1 hour. Baron spoils things, and Blassie is getting a quick going over here, but he's on the ropes, and the Baron won't stop. Stanley Pinto pulls him off finally, warns him about that. Whoa, wait a minute. The Baron is red hot and red tempered here. Wound up to pitch. Thought better of it. Fires away at Blassie with forearm smashes, snaps some air on him. And now may have a smother hold here. Stanley Pinto checks on it to see if it is okay. Doesn't like the looks of it. Orders a break. Starts a count. If it goes to five, the Baron will lose the hold. Look out. He comes right back with it again. The Baron is breaking and putting the hold back on. Now he has a face lock working here. Blassie grabs hair in a desperate move to get out of this hold, which is a face lock, a punishing one indeed. Blassie being told to break the hold finally does. And being lectured by Stanley Pinto all the time he works on this face lock. Baron gets rough. Baron comes right back again with another face lock here. And our ringsiders get excited about the Baron's hold, but Stanley Pinto standing there seems to think it's all right. Baron drives a knee in the back. He's trying to get that first fall before our time limit runs out in this first round of wrestling. Wrestling again Australian style here tonight. Four 15-minute rounds. There's a break ordered. And Blassie is in big, big trouble here. Baron comes back at him again. Baron drives that knee into the back every time the break is ordered. Comes up to take a top headlock this time. And he's turning Blassie to try for his famous neck breaker, but Blassie had sense enough to fall to the canvas and get out of that one and drives a knee in the top of the Baron's head. Up again. The Baron is turning to get away from any more punishment of that type. And Blassie starts to work with forearm smashes. Here they come. The Baron through the ropes. Almost joining the cash customers at ringside. So they start to slug it out here. And it looks like Blassie's doing the better job. I see a wild man here. Arm of the leg snatch. And a trip for a takedown. Is caught in the head scissors instead on a smart counter move by Freddie Blassie. Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event here tonight at the Hollywood Legion Stadium. Pile drivers for the head of the Baron. Continental Nobleman is having a rough working over in turn now from Blassie. After trying to soften up Blassie without apparently too much success. Because although Blassie was in a lot of trouble, he has recovered very rapidly here. Barron's still in the head scissors, but you see him trying to work on bringing Blassie back into the center of the ring. Gets it one count, and then Blassie comes up off the right shoulder. Barron trying to pin, drops him hard.